Good morning, my dear student. Check out your EVS copy. So today we'll do revision. Okay, revision for first terminal examination. Okay. So these are the questions for your first terminal exam. Okay. So let's see. Number one, name any 10 body parts. Name any 10 body parts. So you have to write down the names of any 10 body parts. There are many body parts, no? We have different names, so we can name any 10. Okay, so answer C. A, head. First one is head. H-E-A-D, head. Okay, H-E-A-D, head. B, eye. E-Y-E-I, E-Y-E-I. C, ear. E-A-R, ear. E-A-R, ear. D, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. E, mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. F, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. G, fingers. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. H, arm. A-R-M, arm. A-R-M, arm. I, chest. C-H-E-S-T, chest. C-H-E-S-T, chest. J, leg. L-E-G, leg. L-E-G, leg. So you write down this 10 body parts name, okay, in this way. Now let's see. Question 2. Name 5 sense organs. Name 5 sense organs. So you will have to name 5 sense organs. See, the 5 sense organs names are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. 5 sense organs names are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Okay. Question 3. Draw the 5 sense organs. You have to draw the 5 sense organs. Okay. So you have to draw these 5 sense organs. Ears, eyes, nose, skin, tongue. Okay. So you will draw the 5 sense organs, okay, here. So you will draw 5 sense organs, okay. So today I'm giving you only this much, okay. Tomorrow I'll give you more revision work, okay. So you will write down this question and you will learn, okay, and you will draw the 5 sense organs here, okay. You will draw 5 sense organs. So for today only this much. Thank you.